on childcare, the gold standard in babysitting. You have
one
new client message. Oh, hello. I'd like to book a sitter for my little prince. It's for 3 nights. You just need to feed him and put him to bed. Easy peasy. His bottle's in the fridge. The address is apartment 10, Euclidean Towers. And the key's under the plant pot. Take care. Thanks.
Across the shore, in distant lands, with dark stars overhead, the prince was fast asleep until a cat jumped on his bed.
"I found a secret garden,"
said the cat with much delight. Excitedly, they ran outside, explorers in the night. They walked through the golden garden gate.
"Look at the pretty trees."
They walked along the pretty pebble path.
"Look at the colorful flowers."
They walked past the fabulous flowing fountain.
"Look at the dancing water. Look, look, look."
But the prince didn't like the garden and started kicking down the trees. He dug up flowers, grabbed the hedges, and pulled off all the leaves. He ruined everything for fun. The cat watched on in fear.
"What a mistake I made,"
the cat cried out.
"I should never have brought him here."
When the rabbit came to visit, the prince said, "Time to play." But his big red eyes, they scared her, and she didn't want to stay. Quickly towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. The prince ran right behind her and screamed, "She must be stopped." Through dark corridors he chased her, hop, 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 a relentless, futile flight, hop, 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 round and round inside the palace, in and out of space and sight, hop, hop, hop. The prince, he couldn't catch her. His heart was filled with wrath. The rabbit slipped right out the door and vanished down the path. The prince cried out, "I need new friends. More, now, another."
"I'll bring you some, don't worry now," replied his loving, caring mother.
Yeah.
shone bright outside. The wind, it blew and blew. Oh no! The curtains flew open wide. The little prince was in his bed and couldn't get to sleep. So he called out for his mother, "Please go and find my sheep." "I'm thirsty," said the prince. So the sheep fetched a drink. "I'm dirty," said the prince. So the sheep changed his clothes. "I'm tired," said the prince. "Let me count you. 1, 2, 3. "Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep." He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. "Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head." Obediently, the sheep stepped forth, its mind consumed by dread.
Childcare, the gold standard in babysitting. You have
one
new client message.
Oh, hello, it's Casilda from apartment 10. Oh, thank you for the last sitter. They went down a treat. I'm off to a concert tonight. Could someone pop over and check in on my little prince? I'm sorry it's so last minute. Take care, thanks.
Thank you.
way towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. Big red eyes, they scared her, and she didn't want to stay. Through dark corridors, he chased her. In and out of space and sight. I need new friends. More. Now. Another. I'll bring you some. Don't worry now. Replied his loving, caring mother.
This is Crown Childcare, the gold standard in babysitting. You have
one new client message.
Listen, I just got home and your sitter has walked out. They were supposed to feed him. He needs a...
What are you doing out of bed?
I need a sitter now. Just send someone right away.
Thank you. March 1st, log 334. Newt is proving to be one of my most valuable creations. His help harvesting the more dangerous specimens has been a particular boon. Although I do need to address the injuries on the floor. Poor soldiers keeps collapsing. January 22nd, log 285. My dolls have confirmed apartment 10 as a new yellow site. The baby and his sitters so far remain unaware of my activities. Is it egotistical that I made the dolls look like myself? Maybe, but who's to judge? You. Log in.
Bring him here.